So this is a continuation from the last pour there. If you watched, I did this kind of funky little, you know, straight cloud sort of thing with a bunch of colors. I don't know if I need to reintroduce all my colors again. Yeah. Cheap white, metallic blue, and metallic red folk art. Also, I have a primary blue and like a crimson from, what do you call yourself? Liquitex Basics. And the next time is going to look like this. Primary blue and the crimson from Liquitex Basics. The folk art, red and blue. Metallics. Various colors that I glitter with, per se. So in the last pour, I described how my phone died. I haven't checked on the phone because the car is also not really in the vehicle right now to go check on the phone with. So taking a city bus has been interesting. I guess I'm going to be taking a city bus there tomorrow if I'm going to try to check this out. You know, or at some point this week. I'm planning a trip down to this e-brake iFix place. Not that stringer. Not that. Maybe asking why I used to neutral on neutral. Instead of where I used them before. Before, when I used them, this is not ready yet. There's like some reds and some blues. And yeah, when I used them before, you know, I just kind of used them ready yet. This time I used them. So, yeah, the phone has decided to give a really weird sort of message. Oh, something I totally didn't think about until I was cleaning up the other pour is that I do have the black light on. When I do the close-up shots, what I'll do is I'll take the black light and try to make sure you get the black light close-up. I actually turned everything off just to see if it would show, like right afterwards, and yeah, the black light. You know, it's still bright outside. I don't want to deal with the curtains right now. I'm trying to show you that it's bright outside, but it's bright outside. So I'm just going to wait on that for now. My stringers, which is just from the paint sitting. I had someone ask recently, she was like, oh, I see you online painting. A lot of this is from, you know, when I was doing the classes. So, you know, it's not like I'm having a mix fresh paint. I mixed some fresh paint today just so I could, you know, kind of keep on my toes with that. You know, and I also just wanted to give myself the, I want to use these colors. Yeah. I really want to use these colors, you know. That's just how I feel right now. Use these colors. I don't really know how to describe that other than I really want to use these colors, yeah. Up and bore them straight out. I have the marbles on this one. I'm going to bore them straight out, I guess. But I'm trying to like cover up some of the. I know how she has so much white in there, so she used two different types of blues. Or she used another, yeah, it was like a navy. Just blue and red, this, you know. I have in my one before. I may have knocked it out. Like, while it's kind of quiet here, just do it. Get straight, meditate like a Buddhist, you know. Anything else in here? Like a little topper. Maybe. Well, that is like stuffed. That's like a stuffed cheese biscuit right there. Mm-hmm. Where the pony at? I'm trying to not, like, you know, be super angry about all of the stuff going on right now, but at the same time, so there's this report out right now. So my three favorite topics to discuss in good conversation are politics, religion, and sex, just FYI. And we can get into all of that, especially if the night's working. But there's this report out right now that Mr. Personality, while he was in office at one point, decided he was going to be upset, you know, over something happening, and he took to actually going and throwing his food, which was apparently some ketchup written in whatever, to a wall. And I heard about this and I'm like, well, did they order wrong? Like, was it Wendy's? Because I know that I don't want to do this whenever I go to Wendy's to get my order wrong. So yeah, if this painting looks a bit like ketchup on a burger, that's probably why. I'm just going all around this record. I'm not even really trying to, you know, normal fashion of how you do these things. I'm just like, yeah, I'll just keep going. Did it just stop? Oh, there we go. Bink. Bink. Yeah. Let's just hit this with the torch now. But I want to just see what comes up out of it. And I'm just letting this actually, because I know that this work surface area is not level. Like, I know it. Like, I know I'm gonna come back here later on to do a painting. That's why I'm kind of like, I don't know if I'm gonna do a third painting. Because I know, like, hey, I can get two over here, and they'll be in a spot where they can dry in a level space, and they're like, whatever. And I know this third painting that I do, I'm gonna be fooling around for who knows how long, trying to figure out a way to level the area. This. It's really weird. Like, I like the weirdness of the green going through the sort of black lighting green. I know this is not really going to show up that well. You know, I'm going to try to just knock out the lights anyway. Just hold the black light, I guess, over the painting more than anything. But, you know, I almost know that do much for the camera that I have on my tablet, because like I said, my phone current, oh, that actually is a good one. Is that light? I don't know where that light source is coming from. It's one of these. I can't think of it. Wherever that light's coming from. Actually, this But yeah, what I'll do is, you know, when I actually can, get you guys in for a further close-up on everything, and you know, we'll be able to chit-chat on that. Like I said, I'm gonna clean this up here, and I guess we'll move over to the lights also. Whatever. Just trying to get light on the situation. Seem to fix it. Alright, so that seemed to fix that issue. And yeah, I'm gonna clean this up real quick here. It's all kind of purpley, red and blue, just angry sort of thing, some green in it, whatever. See, like a little lady over here. When I have it cleaned up later, I'll get you guys like a close-up view of everything, especially once it's dry. And yeah, maybe next time, you know, by next week, I can have a phone again to try to do some of this with, because this ain't fun to be, you know, trying to do all this without it, you know, I'm not gonna say that much. I think this actually did a decent job of that source area. But now I'm gonna say deuces!
All right, so I'm just gonna do this one time for all three videos. This is gonna be the close-ups here and everything so far.
This is the final. I apologize if the lighting isn't perfect on the close-ups.
We're getting there. And this was, I didn't like the
paint. I kind of shied away from the other two. Maybe they put in a few things over here on the corners and everything like this one here. This is the 12 by 12 canvas. It's a little better. Even though this is like sat down, it's like purple and cloud. I like this one better. But yeah, you know, I saw three of them there. One, two, three. I'm gonna go and make myself some dinner. And yeah, just like a little kind of footsie-do. That's like the studio area for right now until I switch some stuff over. There's that blue I spilt earlier. A few other things. But yeah, you know, I got the tripod for the tablet to sit on. I have a little microphone that I'm using here to talk with. It sits on a different tripod. It's kind of connected. And then the ring light over there. So, yep, that's where we're at. Deuces!